Stumbling block in my life, them no wants to strive. One day at a time, I give more blessing. Even in abundance, sorry, ain't got nothing, still I call for me king. It's more blessing. Give thanks to life, loot and represent the mindset.
Blessed love, manners and respect. Do give thanks and praise for life. This is the Mindset Program. I just am your host, and I'm here. It's a great honor to be here with the Honorable Muta Baruka.
Yeah, man, give thanks, man. Rastafari.
Yes, sir, give thanks. First and foremost, I want to congratulate you on your lifetime.
Oh, achievement. Yeah, I respect.
Yes.
But we don't get it yet.
We don't get it yet.
No, it's 24.
The Mindset, thought-provoking. I'm your host, Honorable Ida Star, and we're there with our brand new Mindset series live on the YouTube. Subscribe, Ida Star Mindset Channel, YouTube. Blessed love.
International dance hall.
Blessed love, blessed love, blessed love. Yeah, that's not what we're featuring, Zine. So, yeah, so all right, blessed love, manners, and respect. As they are, them can see, it's Warwick Hill TV alongside I Just Started the Mindset, and it's a great honor for have the item on board. You don't know, I want to greet the item officially. In the divine name of His Imperial Majesty Emperor Haile Selassie I, Empress Menin I. One welcome in those beautiful and divine name. And we're there. First of many, Zine, we're there with Warwick Hill TV. Blessed love, my brother. Manners and respect.
Manners and respect.
Bless yes, I. Good for the man, my lad.
Yes, I. Give thanks, man. See you here, man.
Yes, I. Yeah, man. Great for, you know, if you can collaborate like this, you know what I mean? Bring the two, channel them together in a sense then of unity, you know? For
yeah, man.
The betterment of I and I people still.
Yes, I.
Yes,
yes I.
Yes, Warwicka, warm welcome, man. The people them know the I and the people them know I and I. You see me, I say Mosa, you know, the people them who follow both I and I channel simultaneously, you know what I mean?
Yes.
They tune into everything we have one, yes, so still, you see it. So, you know, great for you know, there with the man, you see me, I say, and we can bring the fans them together, make the fans them know, say, you know, ultimately unity is our greatest strength, and you know, it's good that we can, you know, collaborate like this, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Groundbreaking, you know, can be an example to some, you know?
So that's a positive, you know. Yes, I. Positive example, my lad. Yes, as people know how I and I will deal with our thing when we're there, Zine, and the same way we are going to deal with it. You know, we're not going to give them nothing less than what them expect, you see me? I say, so a whole lot of things we see are going out there, Zine, over the last few days and thing, and all still, you see?
Yeah.
The I did not tell them about the new rules, what am I bringing in a Jamaica in terms of the COVID business?
Yeah, some new lockdown rules, you know, where you don't know. It's like them change the hours on a certain date and the amount of people that can gather. You know what I say? That change up again. Come here, basically like a 15 people to a wedding. And 10 people to a funeral and them thing there. Again, me no know how much it did adjust in a recent time when they pull it up, when they open it up a bit. You get what I say?
Okay, Zeed, for real. For real.
But my confusion is, you know, what the root of that? Because everybody else not free up.
You say who else kind of free up, you know, so why Jamaica still in that?
Yeah, it's the state of confusion, see the lockdown there. You see, cause I don't see anything that change anything really. It's not like from this thing I start to come up with any major discovery where it really create any significant change.
Mm.
Yet still, the people still are, you understand me? Even though it's a touchy subject, it's a subject where you can't ask no question about and things like that. You know, see, at one point, me that check say, you know, my confusion, the variant to that be less effective, not as effective as the original strain. You get what I say?
Yeah.
But no, it's like our the most serious thing happened since the whole thing. You understand what I say?
Mutation.
So, you know, so it's a whole heap of confusion still regarding the whole thing. And our people are moving steadfast towards certain dyad rule where no exists nowhere else. So yes, stuff I see them struggling. You know, see it?
For real. Well, it look like you have people that say, boy, ones that go against people who are expert in the fields, then, you know, them are dismiss the type of information where them are put out there, Zin, and them are real expert in the field. So, me no know why the agenda still when they really check it out.
You see, everything gets classified these days as fake news, you know? Even your honest, genuine concern.
It's fake news.
Try show a concern about something you really truly concerned about, it get classified as fake news. Nobody don't really know. Because again, everybody, you don't have any perfect analysis throughout this whole thing.
Mm. For real.
Everybody, even the learned man, them come up with make some serious mistake. To the learned leader, they make some serious mistake as well.
True.
All of them make mistake. You know, see? So, I mean, that leave the it always leave the people open for ask questions. And if you don't have a reputation of being, say, for instance, always open, mm-hmm. You go and find question. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
Our politician them worse at Jamaica. England it worse. America it worse. At the same thing. The politician them have this cloud of dishonesty.
Mm-hmm.
But especially even in regard to that. For instance, one case, for instance, he'd have some picnic over here where them do some blood transfusion with them when them are way back in the early days, and when they checked out, the whole of them catch AIDS. See? No, them did suspect say, from the blood transfusion, them catch AIDS. Mm-hmm. See? It take the authorities, like, when enough of them are big men, when all of them dead off, most of them dead off, and, you know, them are big grown man now, old man, before the authorities admit, say,
reveal the information there.
Yeah, you get what I'm saying? So it leaves people have to be wary. People always, them thing, and a recent history, them thing I'm going to tell you about.
Mm-hmm. So what they are saying, there is a possibility that where we see a go on, you know, later on down in our life, them could have said, boy, you know, say this was a mistake and rare, and you know what I mean? And we're going to have to pay out a whole for people, millions and trillions.
No, they're not paying out millions of that because they've done signed that out of the thing already.
True.
Nobody can get sued for that.
Mm.
That's our next thing again. Me sell you a car, me make a car, and sell you the car And when me take your money, me I tell you, say, watch it. You know, me give the car free, brother. Me I tell you, say, watch it. You see, if your driver go down the motorway and the car, you just find yourself, the car just shell out. You know, see, that you find yourself a drop on the asphalt. Me not responsible for nothing, you know. You're up on your own. See, brother, you're not buy the car. You're not driving, right?
You drive what? You're not drive that.
You just see, you make something, you create something, you it's like you stake your, you put your money where your mouth is. No.
Yeah, because you have some assurance, I want really go on, you say, I want to tell you, I want to give you detail, yo, these, say you have to go change the carburetor later, or, you know what I mean, the wishbone, you know, you have to go keep your eye on it, or the brake pad, them need changing, you know what I mean? You know exactly where you're there.
Yes, sister. You know, see. So I just let me to concern there. Like me say, we don't know where the fake news are come from. We not telling a lot. Me is a man suspicious them way, you know. Me is a man where I think the same people them. I just a one. Same people we are sending.
Them, one news. Yeah,
you
man.
See, one source.
Yeah, man. Them control, man. Them have all of them platform, you know. Them own the platform, you know. You see, sir. So,
yeah.
We know, sir. And them are control the thing, them, my lad. Nobody else.
Yes, sir.
You see,
but like we said, poor, it's a poor people are not stupid still. You know, see, again, you see, just like me, a whole heap of prediction and a whole heap of assumption that got us to where we are today.
Mm.
You know, see, mostly assumptions and predictions and. And the same people them did hear them to everybody did hear them and everybody still remember them. You know see, and still I wait for a lot of them assumption there. Them well learned assumption there for player. You know see. So we are just going to walk and pray same way, you know? Give thanks to the Most High, cause we're there. No.
Watch and pray. Watch and pray. Sir. Yeah, I be a yes, thing that go on, man. But you know, in a Jamaica still, when you really check it out, and I like foreign, like England then, where you know, so the people them, due to the situation, you have certain things put in place now, like monetary wise now, where you have like what them call it over here, so now,
You mean like the black people food bank up there so we have beer Caribbean product in it? Where them get that for free if you give a Rasta?
No, but in England them have a different thing for the people who not work due to the whole thing.
We don't got a food bank. Can you imagine if our brother and sister in Jamaica they have a food bank up at the end of the road?
Rasta.
Yeah.
That's basic. Not even the toilet.
That's a basic. Not even
For real. Not even that them now. Well, the man them say I throw the people them sell rice and chicken back and them think that why the thing has spread around the place. So I don't know.
Brother. From this I go on till now, that I go on rice and chicken back a sell and I go on. All the people them we have buy it now, catch it. People, I just poor people can only spread it, but them can't really. They now dead off from it to look like.
We don't know.
Probably through them poor, must not to come upon the thing. You saw what I say?
Yes, sir. Them not publicize them ones.
Them characterize the thing initially. We are look so well then. But we hear say somebody in another house, they have it. Or in another yard, they have it. The other yard, everybody else were in there. Fence off, and we just wait for ambulance to come take them out one-one when they reach a stage next. You see? But we still see one person out of the family just catch it and go do what they do. You just stay with them there, come back. And the rest of the family just did the same way.
Like say, nothing never go on.
Yes, so we don't know how, because I remember if you touch something, you know, and them like a thing, if you talk, you know, and them like a way there. You see, and we not, it's all like, brother, you hear me? Brother, you say, Kartel got some up and release a price, no, for there. Because we never want to do it for them thing, and them come trap we in, and them ism skis, you know, with general. You see, because poor people in the area, everybody out of the road of me talk to them on a certain way of length. You see, so, you know, just leave them with that, make them go on, do it them what. You know, see it? Yeah, man, but come like Kartel, my communication the other day with general.
We do.
With the news media of America.
A war. So them not say them a do a probe investigation in a how him get how that interview they get for done.
But I wonder how much that probe they gonna cost, you know.
You look,
can tell them all that happened for free, and them not have blood to spend none of the taxpayer money. They might talk about them all go to probe. I hear that them take people for, you know.
Yes. Fool them, I take the people for.
Yeah! I fool them, take the people for. Listen to this, my brother. Fox News knows that they're involved in a criminal, them involved in a break in a Jamaican local law. You understand what I mean? I say, if that are the case. See? So Fox News supposed to, without any prejudice, offer up the file, then, the date and time and everything. I want to know the two police were up on duty or whatever. We are not here that, Rasta. We not need a rocket science brain for work that out. Unless them can't talk to Fox News now, well, you know, see, that is a different kettle of fish.
But why them would I want to talk to Fox News? Cause Fox News, them I do them journalistic work in it. So however them get for them information, are, you know, or them get for them, you know, the source of all them probably not gonna reveal that, you know what I mean, to whoever want to investigate.
Probably not. And probably Jamaica not have enough pool for even ask them to do that if them want, you know, even if them could or would.
But
you know, people.
Me did I say earlier though. If them ever investigate that, how them never did I investigate all of the songs them were put out previously prior this interview? You see me, I say? Because obviously it would have been against the law to said we were, you couldn't record in a prison, so I don't know, and a whole patroon get release, even album out now. So all them never did I investigate them there, and I sent a probe into in that.
You see, them could have easily, what am I trying to do you now, yeah, is, I two things must go on, you know. You see, what am I trying to do is, is the same thing will happen. Cause I mean, I try sense a communication with him on Fox News. Cause I remember just after Fox News do the piece panning, they move him though.
Okay, the first piece there.
Yeah. See?
Yeah, man.
So come like that, let me not try to prevent. Because we know say an open knowledge say them thing there. And video are running a prison, all of them thing there. You know what I say? So it's in a place where them carry them going, you know, like with a reputation them are try. You know, like a PR stunt, like, you know. Because them claim say that two policemen there at the door, a guard him, so he can't get no access to nothing, or a policeman.
So now most them two policemen, man, have to be because, you know what I mean? Or how then? It would have to be them two of them there.
A white Kartel that no Rasta, and a Jamaica that tonight.
Oh yeah, of course.
I could have superintendent there, man. The man is that. You have them type of people system, man.
Yeah, we are talking, man. For the money I run, man, we are talking. The man not turn down the money, man. Him job not bigger than the money. Him not really. Him a grab that. Him a hug up that with him foot and him and them.
How a leader them spend more money in cleaning up them type of thing? Probably to the cost less to prevent them type of embarrassment. Yeah. You know what I say?
Mm-hmm.
Probably to the cost. But again, a man being in a prison, you know, this day and age, without them sort of access to phone, for phone outside. We don't know all that. That's not acceptable either.
Mm-hmm. Them say it's like a contraband, like, you know, herb or
no, but Jamaica itself, well, the prisoner should have provide communications for prisoner, man. Everywhere in the world, that exists.
Mm-hmm.
You have a time when you can go make a phone call and talk for a certain period just to people. You know, see it.
So you say it was one of them time them get him phone call and him just go deal with that thing.
No, me I say them resources then are dead.
Okay.
Jamaican prisoner.
Rasta.
So but automatically it has become like a human right to other prisoners across the world.
Mm.
So essentially it's like a kind of, you know, brutal type of regime. It's a, you know, compared to the rest. Prison. You know, see, in terms of facility and one them type of thing that will affect to prisoners' rehabilitation. You know, see. So you just go for sure how backwards Jamaican prison system is.
Rasta. Sound terrible.
Terrible. Now watch out now, General. Me and you can openly admit, say, English prison more secure and less corrupt than Jamaica prison. What do you think?
Why? I don't know. And to be honest, I don't know. Probably.
Oh, God, the two of them, man. May I tell you, say English prison more secure and less corrupt. The officer them harder for corrupt than Jamaican.
Yes, sir. Jamaica, easy to get corrupt.
Yeah, man. Yeah, the word of them. But nonetheless, mobile phone in an English prison, same way, and contraband in an English prison, same way.
So, you know, see, the man them use drone and a fly over drugs and phone and all of them things, man, in a the prison yard, man.
See, you know, see. So our leader them make it look like they need special commission and inquiry to go investigate how Kartel get phone. It's like you just try to protect your ego, man. You know, see.
No, well, you know, so when we look on that thing, we just feel say them embarrass themselves by even say them are going to investigate that, you know.
Yeah.
You see me, I said, them should have just made that go on because he's an entertainer.
Who won't question it?
You understand? But we not do nothing. The team gone out there already, and what we are going to do now? Because once we start to investigate, because we embarrassed. And I said, boy, who bet that fly? Who do that? Who responsible? You see me, I say? Because we superior them up there, so you know, them boy in England and America to said we were. And I said, them Jamaican heads of government, the statesman, I want to deal with. Them team they want to make a go on and make prisoner, I do big interview. So them just draw attention to themselves by say boy them are gonna investigate that. It just look embarrassing, man.
Yeah. Cause watch it. Something I'm observing on my brother. It's just before the move Vybz Kartel. It's like the year. Year before the move him through that year, them general. Yo, the man did a drop. Some tune, some one and two tune in between, that's so you know where them sound troublesome. You see what I mean? I say them sound troublesome, and if him did really get a chance for manifest, I said, well then. You know me, I say if him did get for start, push out. Mm-hmm. If you come, I feel like some of them observe so that you are kind of get too grounded, you know. I'm not telling a lie because I push out a couple tune the rest away. When I tell you, say, them tune that sound like you can't listen to. Come and listen to them. And then a bad man tune, you know, see them tune their chat to youth and you know, see it.
Inspirational. Reality, yes,
sir. Yeah. You know, see it. So me, I wonder if Mr. Man look bad, Mr. Man just look bad and say, hey, you see them no want him start meds with the youth them the right way. Because Babylon benefit from the culture that we are going, that murder culture that we are going in Jamaica, you know, my brother.
Yeah. Real talk, my lad. But they are saying, man.
Babylon benefit, man. You know, see it. So, you know, them no want the youth them start ask certain questions. Because if youth them start ask certain questions, them have to go deep in them pocket, you know, for answer them questions there. You know, see me? Mm-hmm. You know, for them think they are simple fix.
For real. For real, my lad. But I owe them set the thing, don't it? Yeah. I owe them set the thing, you know. You see me? Yeah. I owe them set the thing, my lad. So them know what them are, but you know the interesting thing is, cause he must say, boy, I frame him, you know. See, so if them frame him and them him said why them did call him up at King's house there, and I tell him said why him need to stop to them type of song because them is misleading the youth them.
Yeah.
See? So
yeah.
Obviously when I say you know them take him off of the street, you know. See, because him never did adhere to what them did I say. See? But I know just him alone, I do songs like that, like them there.
Yeah, but you see now, here what I mean, it's him. You see, me I do some features from some old-time gangsters. Mm. You know, see, and when I try to show the youth them, say, it's a story. So them youth, they have a cause. You know, fight for them youth that they have politics on their mind. They don't want political change for Jamaica and they get to youth them. You know, see? So that's a mute I know, so when them I run up and down and I go on with a joke, and some one of them I kid off and them I do Babylon work for them for free.
Mm.
You know, see? You see, it are the same thing come up to in a late 90s. See? You find the Zeeks and Dudus are run downtown, my brother.
Mm-hmm.
See? You see the Dan them, the so-called Dan them in a Jamaica, eh? Yeah, you brother?
Yeah, man, may I hear you? Yeah, man. Yes, man. Zeeks and Dudus, man.
The Dan them, they get back far more influential than the politician them in the 90s, early 2000s in a Jamaica.
See?
Far, far more influential than the politician them. See?
Them they gravitate to the people and more.
The people them gravitate to them more.
True. Yes, sir.
Than them usually put in minister in a position, man, and put in and take out. Remember, minister come for Tony Brown, man, for following up and campaign. Man, a campaign like a Tony Brown, a campaign rasta. You know, see. So you see, after a while, the man them realize, because me, a PG himself, say, I've got to get rid of the Dan when I'm not with the Dan there. You know, see?
See.
And the man them start get rid of them, start. Particularly, it start happening after Zeeks and Dudus lock off downtown when the policeman take with Zeeks weed and Zeeks got to take it to the back finally and shot him a box.
Mm-hmm.
You know, see? And then them come arrest Zeeks and Dudus. I mean, Garden and Spanglers unite for the first time in our history. Both parties of Jamaica shook.
Both
PNP and the GLP shook. And two of the biggest enemy them there. Two of the biggest opposition fighting force them there in a King's City, Kingston, my general.
And two so-called criminals bring the people them together.
Together.
Rasta.
In a seat. And Babylon seat. All me seat. And as a youth, me seat and me I say, yo, I hit this car. Them time there, Natty. And revolution.
Straight.
Yeah. So on the seat, I say, wait, a war going. Rasta observe the whole thing even deeper than the people them were out there dealing with it. In a seat. And you see, from that, you don't know. You start here certain like Chinese whisper, certain like whisper,
mm-hmm.
and things like that. And you know, say, come like say, have a man for themselves, you know. You see, but then them start find out, start feel. You know what I say? Yeah, not entirely isolated, but, you know, things just are tight again. You see? And Vybz, Kartel, and Movado come with the same thing.
See?
Because we're not going to go into the details of Zeeks and Dudus meet for them thing. You see? Because, well, public, we don't want like we are debate it or like we are trying to justify, you know, see, nothing.
No, well, the man them do what them a do already, and people know who them is already. You see me, I say, we don't have to justify nothing. You see me, I say, everything done, they're out there still.
Yeah, but it's still kind of suspicious to me from my vantage point how this gating come in at the allegation where them say. You know, me a man say a true.
Mm.
Me a man where, big man where me. You know, great. Say so, yeah, true. But me know him never did that night. Me know him never did that night. I mean, I look on the facts of well then, you know, more than like I can't him alone. I don't know how that to the be possible and why that to the necessary. If you stay like that, you know the ramification of that being found out in the ghetto. Seeing yet, you are going to do that to a man where you have to kill in the ghetto with you and everybody else. And a man must have seen that I go on. That means there's someone them know all along and now say nothing.
Mm-hmm.
You see, if that are the case.
Mm-hmm.
You see, and again, warm the wider public. You don't want a guy who don't want them thing to get out. So you're not going to run the risk.
Rumors start spread, but it's funny how them type of rumors then all start to spread when him they behind bars.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that man look fun, man.
Yeah.
So all of them things are possible, you know, but them still far-fetched. You see? So true. If we observe them things, you know, we know the power where them pull and we know, say, a city king son, them with control. We not ask that. You see? We don't ask that, my general. I mean, the downtown part of City Kingston, at least, the capital. You know, see? Shortly after that, I do this thing. See? Movado and Vybz started again. So, it is the influence that is most threatening to any man of influence.
USA
is the biggest threat to
the government.
Yeah, in a Jamaica Rasta.
Mm.
Any man of influence.
Yeah, it's a serious thing.
Vybz Kartel have an argument. He have a case when him said that because it you know what I'm saying?
So, but yes. if him. This is the thing when me always ask, you know, from me see this thing go on and, you know, whole part peel come out and thing. But if him really, if him not guilty of this thing, then, you know, who would it be that would have framed him? Is it me? Because the interesting thing, in a way, I said, you know, is that him get called to King's House and, you know, him get specific orders, say, boy, yo, stop do them sign. So, I don't know if the people them up a King's House would do something like that, you know what I mean? I don't know. Because a whole lot of artists, we say, get set up over the last couple of years.
Well, the people up at King's House, and the people up at King's House, the Green Bay killing you. No, no. They can't try them admit it, and we say.
Yes, yeah, them say.
And we say. You see, and them admit it. Remember, JDF soldier shoot down the man them from the beach over there.
Yes,
you know, see. So we can't put nothing past them people.
Mm-hmm.
See.
True.
We can't put the past politics in a Jamaica.
True. You know, sir, I could take a little intermission, my people, then, and we are going forward from the rebound. You don't know, sir, the program powered by Black Star International Media. Zin, and I'm one of the larger Black Star International Media over there in Houston, Texas. Zin, also the mindset roots. Zin, this program is powered by the mindset roots. So, we are going for a short commercial break for the first day. They them are tuning in on the platform. They them could hit the subscription bell and tune in both to Warrica Hill TV and the YouTube here, and also I just started the mindset. So on the rebound, we're there again. We have to say manners and respect. We're there upon the rebound. See?